Assalamu alaikum and hello everyone. Welcome to my channel Let's Learn English with Maria. Today's topic which I am going to cover it up is festivals, the Muslim festivals, Eid-ul-Fitr and Eid-ul-Adha. But before going it further, let's like, subscribe, comment and share my informative videos. What's the meaning of Eid? The word Eid means feast or festival. Eid-ul-Fitr is a religious holiday that marks the end of Ramadan, the Muslim holy month of fasting. Fasting is considered an act of worship during this month and a chance for Muslims to be more compassionate to the needy, practice patience, and get closer to Almighty. Every year, Muslims celebrate Eid-ul-Adha to remember Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam's loyalty and obedience to Allah above all others. And because of Ibrahim's alayhi salam actions, Eid-ul-Adha is also known as the festival of sacrifice. Assalamu alaikum sare viewers ko. Aaj ka topic jo maine sabke liye select kiya hai wo hai tehwar, do tehwar, Eid-ul-Adha aur Eid-ul-Fitr jo Muslims manate hain. Lekin aage badhne se pehle, please like, subscribe, comments and share my informative video. ईद का लफ्ज का मतलब क्या है? ईद का मतलब है ईद या त्यौहार. ईद उल फितर एक मजहबी त्यौहार है जो रमजान उल मुबारक के अख्तिताम पर मनाई जाती है, जो मुसलमानों के मुकद्दस महीनों के रोजे हैं. इस महीने के दौरान रोजा रखना इबादत की हैसियत समझा जाता है.